Well, LeBron James driven even after last year's unbelievable season, and off to a great start here tonight.
And just so many ways to hurt you. The three off the dribble, the transition drive and finish, the jab step, jumper as Barnes gives a cushion, which is good defense. Then they push up on him because of that, and he drives it by you, takes on the contact, and finishes through.
Look at that. Last three games plus the first half of this one. He's 39 of 53.